to part two in Palermo. Part two is more of a detailed perspective. I'm going to show you a different perspective of Palermo. And this time I'm actually getting into the buildings, like getting into the churches and exploring the architecture. And I really want to get into Palermo Cathedral. Sicily is like a whole different vibe. And I love it. And I can't wait to share this with you.
This is the look I'm going for today. In Palermo. So we're gonna go get some breakfast and then walk around the city, maybe look at the church, the cathedral, because we didn't enter it yesterday. And yeah, just casually walk around, look at the monuments, take some pictures, try arancini and cannoli. Fontana Pretoria is my favorite. It was originally built in Florence and then sold and transported all the way to the south, to Palermo. People in Palermo actually call this fountain the Fountain of Shame, or sometimes the Piazza of Shame, so Piazza della Vergogna. I find it fascinating. They say that because all the statues, the Roman gods and goddesses are naked, so it kind of brings them shame in a religious sense. I just love the statues so much, and I feel like the Renaissance architecture and art stands out a lot in the middle of all the Arabic Norman architecture behind it. So if you look at the churches behind, they all have this Arabic slash Norman style. At the heart of Palermo, in the very center, you have this very white, very naked fountain.
Siciliano. Look at this. See if I can actually see my reflection here. Oh yeah.
So this was a tour, a very mini tour of the modern art museum in Palermo. Super tiny actually compared to every other museum I've seen here, like in Italy in general, but yeah, it's nice. The building is nice. So this is the Cathedral of Palermo. She's so beautiful. Very impressive actually. The most impressive building in the city.
Like Arabic architecture or Moroccan. you look at it.
We're gonna get into the cathedral. I'll see if I can film inside. Gonna make a small prayer. Convince my boyfriend to pray. And yeah, just take some videos. It's beautiful. I'm gonna go grab some lunch because I'm starving. Una bella giornata. Look at the palm trees. So beautiful, isn't it? Thank you. Tired. I'm not sure what is the open one.
It's mine.
I don't know how to break this. Oh my god. You want to try mine? Very juicy. Oh, cheese. Take a bigger bite so you can have the cheese and prosciutto. Prosciutto mozzarella. I don't know why I can't see it in the video. It looks white. I'll take a bite and you can have the rest. I guess I'm having more than just a bite. This is so good. Oh my god, so sweet. Why is it sweet? It smells like it has cinnamon. Ricotta, cinnamon, something. Yeah? God, it's a Sunday. Granita! It's basically Sicilian ice. Very different. The one I had a few years ago was lemon, I think, or watermelon. But I've never tried coffee. It tastes so weird. I'm not sure. I don't know, maybe it's just weird to me.
Maybe get something else.
No, I like it. It just has a weird flavor. Like coffee, but frozen coffee with ice. Ice coffee flavor. Thank you. this is basically brioche. It's sweet bread, traditional. You have it with ice cream, or you can have it with a granita. Buonissimo. Reminds me of the, what is it, the thing your mom makes? The British thing. Scones. Mm-hmm. But they're a bit different. The dough is different. This one is softer.
So we went back home. I showered and changed. Now we're exploring a very, isolated area. Teaching him what does minchia mean.
Thank you. as the rest of us know. It's just not that interesting. There's no real...
Buildings and people watching and food, obviously. That's why most of my shots are either houses, apartments, people, food, and culture. I like the contrast between the buildings. Sicily is very interesting. She's super different, you know, in a good way, I think. Very different culturally. It's full of history, full of culture, and I love it here. Even though it's so poor, but I like this about it. I don't know. I like how simple life is in this corner. Very, very simple. Love it. Love that vibe. I love how simple people are here. It's beautiful, isn't it? That was quite an experience. Oh, you mean this? What is it? Oh my god. Are you serious? Why would they name it? Why would they... Such a weird name. Okay. Well, I think we need to get out of this area because the traffic.
good. Cannolo? Should we go for a cannolo? I have a cannolo at home, no? I think I have a cannolo in the kitchen. We get one for your mom. Let's get one for your mom as a gift. Do you think she'll like it?
Probably.
I think she will. Should I get the map? Sicilian map? Or, I don't know, they're all pretty. Something with lemon, I like this one. I think this is cute. And you get to see all the big cities as well. Palermo, Trapani is not big, but you just, Agrigento, Urza, Noto. I mean, yeah, Messina, Catania. I think your dad would love this. I don't think the glass is necessary, but it's cute. The lemon is cute as well. Like, this is interesting. This is arancina. I just found the lemon one I was looking for. This one. I was looking for this. I feel like it resembles Sicily, because Sicily is all about lemon. So I'm going to buy this one. It's so pretty, isn't it? Also, chili is very Sicilian. Oh my god, the cactus! Look at the cactus, so beautiful. I'm gonna take this one anyway. Okay. So I've got two now.
I didn't get her. Took me off. She loved me.